Welcome back. He is known on our screens as the Wolf from the Block. Resident builder Pete Wolfcamp now has his very own TV show. It's called Creative Living. I saw it on Saturday, 4:25 on TV3. It is awesome. Go and check it out on demand if you missed it. But we're lucky because he is in the cafe today. Welcome, Pete.
Thank you.
Good to have you. Congratulations on that show. I really loved it. I thought it was perfect. People that just want to renovate or build a house, what goes on, no silly competitions, just the plain hard facts.
That's really funny, though. Just when you're talking then, when we were doing the, just before we started talking, I actually mentioned health and safety to Pete. You should have seen him shake his head.
Look, it's a big part of building today. You know, it's a big part of everybody's workplace. And so, you know, it should be in front of everyone's mind.
Okay, so let's talk about the show, Creative Living. Are you just following Joe and Richard for this series?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So how'd you come across them?
They were some people that had been in contact with the production company that we've been working with over the years. And it's one of those things, as soon as you say, look, I'm thinking about doing a show where we renovate a house, all your friends go, ooh, would you like to come to my place? But Joe and Richard's, it's a perfect test case, I suppose. So as they talk about, they've been in the house for a number of years. They've always intended to renovate. So in the meantime, they've gone, floor's a little bit soft, let's not worry about it. Did you notice that leak in the front veranda? Yeah, no, let's not worry about it. I noticed that the paint's peeling off. we're going to renovate. So earlier this year was the day and they started renovating.
So Joe and Richard sound very much like me, but they waited. Pregnant with baby number two. Because that's the perfect time to renovate, of course.
I don't know a guy who hasn't done exactly that. No, seriously, my brothers have done it, I did it. I had to go to the obstetrician at the hospital and say, I tell you what, if Debs just stays here a couple of days, I can finish the kitchen. Because on the day that she went in to have our son, I pulled the kitchen out.
Oh, and it's a big process doing this building, and we've seen a little glimpse. Let's take a look at what we have seen so far.
The roof is rusty, the floors are rotting. Just getting up the rickety front stairs is such a big risk that they've stopped inviting people over. And with a new baby on the way, the pressure is on to make a safe, healthy home for their family.
And that's exactly what I'm here to help them do. A total rebuild like this requires hundreds of decisions. Let's hope the final result meets their expectations.
No hoops for them to jump through. There's no special little competitions that they have to do?
No, absolutely. This is a renovation like thousands of people will undertake at some stage in their life.
No judging except for themselves?
No judging? No, absolutely not. It's just us trying to create effectively a warm, safe, dry home for them and their family. And with baby number two on the way, that's really important.
It is important, and that's what I loved about the show. And, you know, if you get the chance, you should try and have a look at it, particularly if you're going to build or renovate, because straight away you came across some issues, didn't you? Is that common in New Zealand?
I think it is for renovations, because there is always a sense of the unknown.
Right.
You know, and when pricing work, when I'm pricing work, you don't necessarily allow for absolutely everything. So you hope that the floor's okay, you hope that the walls are actually in good condition. You know, I've pulled off wall lining to find that someone has cut through all of the studs and just put plasterboard back over again. So suddenly you're reframing a whole wall, literally held together with weatherboards.
Can you imagine that? Do you find now when you're at the supermarket that people are actually stopping you and going, can you just put the baked beans down? I've got a
question for you.
Just with my flooring, what do I do here? Does that happen to you?
Yeah, a little bit. I suppose that's part of, it's five seasons of The Block and now this show as well and so on. So, yeah, I suppose a familiar face now to many people.
Okay, let's talk about your personal life. Not like your marriage or anything, don't worry, Pete's all right.
I've already told you about the birth of our son.
Yeah, true. We're already halfway there. So you've done quite a bit of radio as well.
Sure.
How did all that start, the radio gig?
Oh, look, the radio goes back, almost 30 years ago to when ZB swapped out and became News Talk. And at that stage, literally, they just needed warm bodies to be there at night.
Right.
So from midnight till 6 a.m.
And
30 years ago, I was still a young man, and so I was really stubborn and thought, right, I can do that.
Were you building at that stage?
Sometimes, yeah.
Right.
So the two sort of careers have run in parallel, effectively, over the years.
Yeah, so building by day, talk back by night.
And on one or two occasions when I was particularly busy, I would work until 6, drive to the site, sleep for an hour or so, and then carry on working. Not often, but it did happen.
Okay.
Okay, and one final question. What do you think is the biggest mistake people do when renovating or building in New Zealand?
Yeah, in 20 seconds or less.
Yeah.
Look, it might be a thing around trying to future-proof.
Right.
So I think that we can often be distracted by kind of the baubles of it. You know, we're really obsessed with paint colours and taps and things like that. But getting the basics right, making sure that it's warm, dry, healthy, well ventilated, well insulated, those things, you can change everything else. You can change paint colour and decorative elements, but get the basics right. Concentrate on that.
Okay, that sounds like some pretty sound advice.
Good, thanks.
Thanks,
absolutely.
Pete. You can come around to my place if you want to do a little bit
There's
of
a long
around.
List at my place, don't
laundry.
You worry.
You'll love our laundry. Make sure you check out Pete Wolfcamp's new show, Creative Living. It airs on Saturdays at 4:25 right here on TV3.